Mr. Speaker, the other thing which is very, very important, the community. Yesterday, I visited the Kumasi Academy. I met the headmaster. I even started with about 4 students. Then I met the medical team who are doing the administration. And Mr. Speaker, it will shock you to know, when this has happened and we are struggling to contain it, the gate of Kumasi Academy was open ajar. So people are walking in and walking out. What is he going to do to your community? Because now that it is swine flu, that can easily be spread. What are they going to do to the community? Will the vaccination cover the community? Two, Mr. Speaker, on Saturday, when the anniversary was happening, from His Excellency, the President, Ministers, Members of Parliament, the general public, we were all there. Are they going to vaccinate us? Mr. Speaker.
Honorable Mr. Kumasi, you were there on the Saturday, right?
Mr. Speaker, I was there on Saturday and I was there yesterday again.
And you shook hands with some of the
people. That is the danger, because I shook hands with you several.
with the students.
Mr. Speaker, I'm not sure I shook hands with students. I shook hands with the headmaster. And then the team, the medical team. So I'm hoping and praying. So this morning when I woke up, I intensified my prayer.